Charlotte, North Carolina.
Deep in the heart of wrestling country, Cole, this crowd is fired up, and I'll tell you what, so am I.
An enthusiastic crowd and the greatest superstars in sports entertainment. You can't ask for more than that.
From Washington, D.C., weighing 317 pounds, Batista.
Batista has had lots of success so far, but that's just because his opponents really let him psych them out. You can't back down from a dude like Batista.
I don't think that's the case at all, Taz. And I think if the sight of a heavily muscled 6.5-foot animal like Batista doesn't intimidate you, you'd better have your head examined.
But now that he doesn't have Triple H or Ric Flair watching his back, I think his days might be numbered.
Will never ever win any beauty contest.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut this tension with a knife.
That'll break every bone in your body, Cole.
And there's no doubt that he's made a name for himself doing just that. Although I have to admit, I'm not a fan of his methods.
It's not in the rule book, but you know what they say, it's not a crime if you don't get caught.
I don't believe it. I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars, Taz. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole. Trust me, when it comes down to you or them, it's a whole different level of intensity.
Shinier than shiny? Then you need Head & Shoulders Roman Reigns Edition, because you're worth it.
What's with you, Cole? You don't like his look? You don't like his style? Can you get any more squeamish or what?
pick up wins. Be sure of them.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner either.
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
Well, what do you want, Cole? You want to say that everyone wins so nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it.
He's been looking for that all match, Cole, and now he's taking advantage.
Come on, partner, taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. You're not at 100%. You've got to be able to hide it from your opponent. Batista bomb! My God, I think he might have knocked his opponent out cold with that one.
Here's your winner.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think they're easy pickers.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings.